If God killed all the beautiful girls, you wouldn't have to shave your legs. You wouldn't need to fix your hair in the mirror now. You wouldn't feel the need to cover up the moles in your spots to make your face look clear. Now God would come down and point his giant finger at all the models and girls with their beautiful profiles. Now you would be free. You wouldn't have to care if that guy passes you by. Feels the same way you do when he stares into your dark eyes. Asks if you're okay. Nobody asks if you're okay anyway. Now if God killed all the beautiful girls, you wouldn't need all those fake friends. Friends that choose you to make themselves feel better. Now more would you need to wake up early, straighten your hair, make it less curly. God would point at her book, say, here, take a look. This is what true beauty is. I'm so sorry, my dear, but you are too real. Now everyone needs to learn from you. Girls across the world should feel good when they go. But you don't seem to know that if God killed all the beautiful girls, you would be dead. Does it have to take this act to prove?